I saw you at this Broadway show. There's no tap dancing in the show, but I just figured...
Not yet.
But I saw this the other night. Oh, hello.
Oh, hello.
Oh, hello. It is a very, very funny
yeah,
play.
Yeah, did you notice anything special about the... who's in the show, though?
Well, Nick
The stars Kroll. Are friends. Nick Kroll
and John Mulaney.
Yes, very, very talented guys.
Really funny. The show has got probably... 1,000 jokes in the show. If you want to see
it's really great.
It's unbelievably funny. It was great. And then I was like, I was looking through the playbill. I go,
well, it's live theater, just in case something goes wrong.
They have understudies.
Sure.
So this is the stars of the play up there. Yeah. And this is their understudies right here. It's you and John Slattery. Now that's not. Now that's in case something goes wrong.
Yeah. Just in case, you know, they're getting up there. If one of them maybe throws a hip. We gotta be ready to go. We get a call, and I live in Los Angeles, which makes it very difficult to make an 8 o'clock show.
You can't make an 8 o'clock show.
Never, you know, that's why you get the Broadway Express. Takes you right across the country.
All across the country. It went all the way down to do like a who's who in the cast, you know, in Playbill, and there's a whole bio of you. Not one mention of Mad Men or.
They had asked if I would be interested in understudying. And I immediately said, yes, of course. This is all taking place via text, because that's how professional all of us are. And I get a text from Mulaney, and he says, will you do this? And I say, yes. He goes, all right, I need a bio. First of all, like, I'm pretty sure this is illegal, given, like, Actors Equity and all the stuff.
Yeah,
they had
of
to
course.
Go through all that stuff. So he goes, I need a written confirmation that you want to do this. And I sent back the this emoji and the this emoji.
That's legal.
He's like,
that's good
that'll
enough.
That'll do.
That'll do.
That'll do.
That'll do, pig.
But he said, he goes, I need a bio from you. I said, okay, and I wrote down my high school acting credits.
Yeah.
And a thing I did in college.
Yeah.
And that's it.
You were various roles in Greater Tuna at John Burroughs High School.
Yes, it was. Greater Tuna.
Greater Tuna. Yeah, that's
great play.
Oh. Dude, not better than Great Tuna.
Great, yeah. It's the sequel to Pretty Good Tuna.
Yeah, yeah, Pretty Good Tuna.
And not for nothing, the thing that they do, the prank in the show, Too Much Tuna.
Too Much Tuna is, yeah.
Tuna brings us all together, you guys.
You know,
we're all a big part of this thing we call the Great American Tuna Salad.
It was so funny, and Alan Alda was a surprise guest, and man, was he funny, huh? He was unbelievable. He was great. And they came out, but I could never do anything. Have you done?
I've done it. Yeah. Yes, you could. What are you talking about? You could never do it.
I can't do theater acting. I can't do it.
You did
that.
A version of it on Saturday Night Live for years. This would be considered a version of theater acting.
No. Thank you.
I think.
When I was on Saturday Night Live, it was just a pure giggle fest. I just laughed my way through six seasons.
I'm pretty sure studio audiences are never wrong.
But you started there,
you
then
you. Guys.
You're... Have you ever done any soap opera work?
Well, I mean, are you talking about singing in the shower?
See you there, Gavin. Bye, Gavin. Yeah, man.
We gotta figure this out.
All right. Hey, we're back. We're back, everybody. John Hamm's here. I don't know how.
I just came out of there.
I know there's earlier too. There's got to be a hole in there somewhere. I just can't
find it. We got to figure that out. We got to get better at that. Keep it.